Or should I carry on loading up until he comes? I'll ring him.
We're just going to set your leg apart now. We'll set your kneecap off there, we'll put that to one side, and then slash your groin off.
I'll have a brew
while your leg's hanging off, and then, then get back to it.
Thank you.
jump in those with them common.
I'll jump in, I'll do it, I'll be top of this course and I'll drive in then. I'll need to upload this so we can get it in. On with the bit being it.
Yeah. Get this joint up, have dinner, do them common, then we'll jump in that. But, and it, if them lintels are in, though, one of us might be able to go up there and we'll finish that off, Stu.
Up?
No, where we was on that, where we got wet on that Friday. Yeah. Put them three lintels up back at Soldiers over.
Thank you.
all, Ian.
When there was something doing, I just won't fucking stop. Me and him stopped one night, got to get the gaffer up around there. He's moving it farther apart. Not looking at me again.